Instron's clip-on axial strain gauge extensometer is a quick and easy solution for measuring strain during tensile, compression, and flexural testing on a wide range of materials, including plastics, metals, composites, and more. These devices are available in gauge lengths ranging from 8 to 100 millimeters to accommodate various specimen geometries and travel requirements. They also have a lightweight, rugged cross-brace design that eliminates errors caused by physical distortion, while a built-in protection mechanism prevents damage caused by overextension. The interchangeable rapid attachment spring clips make it easy to attach the extensometer to a variety of specimen geometries and sizes, while the low operating force arms reduce the possibility of knife-edge slippage when testing hard or smooth-surfaced materials. The clip-on axial strain gauge extensometer also features centering guides that make it easy to attach your specimen accurately and consistently, and a gauge length locking device that automatically releases itself after attachment. A patented cone latch mechanism eliminates the need to remove any pins or clips prior to starting a test, ensuring you never accidentally start a test with the extensometer locked at gauge length. This extensometer can be used at both ambient and non-ambient temperatures, allowing you to measure strain in environmental chambers with acceptable temperatures ranging from negative 100 to positive 200 degrees Celsius. It is suitable for closed-loop strain control for both monotonic and low-rate cyclic testing, and the rugged construction also allows it to be left on through failure when testing most materials. This extensometer complies with both ASTM E83 and ISO 9513 and is supplied with calibration certificates showing the individual performance of each unit at its factory calibration. For more information, visit our website. Instron. The difference is measurable.